In late 2018, the National Institute for Occupational Safety and Health announced it had developed a dampness and mold assessment tool for general buildings. It is available online and is meant to provide a mechanism to investigate, record, and compare indoor conditions over time, as well as help to prioritize remediation of problem areas. The NIOSH document shares the following information. The health of those who live, attend school, or work in damp buildings has been a growing concern through the years due to a broad range of reported building-related symptoms and illnesses. Research has found that people who spend time in damp buildings are more likely to report health problems such as these: respiratory symptoms such as in nose, throat, and lungs, development or worsening of asthma, hypersensitivity, pneumonitis, respiratory infections, allergic rhinitis, often called hay fever, bronchitis, and eczema. The document also goes on to state that exposures in damp buildings are complex. They vary from building to building and in different places within a building. Moisture allows indoor mold to multiply more easily on building materials or other surfaces, and people inside buildings may be exposed to microbes and their structural components such as spores and fungal fragments. Mold may also produce substances that can cause or worsen health problems, and these substances vary depending on the mold species and on conditions related to the indoor environment. Moisture can also attract cockroaches, rodents, and dust mites. Moisture-damaged building materials can also release volatile organic compounds that can cause health problems. These are just a few things to know about the NIOSH Dampness and Mold Assessment Tool for General Buildings that can be found at the following website. To learn more about mold assessments and testing services, or other indoor air quality, building science, environmental health, and safety issues, please visit the website shown on the screen.
IAQ TV, the place to be.